Hey, bud, you got a spud?
No, fool, but I got a cool.
Now, I'm a feller with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a feller that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Now, it ain't cause that I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon they hinder your health. I've smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a petting party or a poker game. Everything's got to stop while they have that cigarette.
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Now in a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. The kings and the queens, they just kept on coming around. Then I got a full and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy. He just kept on a-raising and a-laying the money down. Now he'd raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, I got a sink or swim. He finally called and then didn't raise the bet. I said, "Ace is full, pal, how about you?" And he said, "Well, I'll tell you in just a minute or two, but right now I just gotta have a cigarette."
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. The other night, I had a date with the cutest little girl in the 48 states, a high-bred, uptown, fancy little date. Now, she said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things were just about like they ought to be, so hand in hand, we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice, so help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. But I give her a kiss and a little squeeze, and she said, "Tex, excuse me, please, but I just gotta have another cigarette."
Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death.
Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hates to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette.